All right, we just upgraded this quad here with a 36 volt, and I was using the big NITCAD batteries, but then I figured out that my 40 volt max works on my four-wheeler. Let's see if it works. So that is a regular Razor quad. This is the 36 volt upgraded quad.